My father, shortly before he died, met you shooting a family wedding. He told you all about his son, who wanted to make movies. On a summer day, 30 years ago, when I met you for the first time, I made a friend for life. We went on to produce several movies together. You were at the head of the line at my very first book signing at Barnes & Noble, and my second one too. There are precious few people who, if they'd never been a part of my life, would fundamentally lessen it. I consider it my great good fortune to have my life blessed with your friendship all these years. Happy Father's Day, Carrie.